This is Joe, Big Joe's Outdoors. This morning, knocking the spider webs off my face. All this was pretty much laying over. I started propping it up on this end. I'm about to go get some wood, push the fence straight, hopefully nail the wood in place, and straighten this part out. The other part all the way down there is completely on the ground, so I'm gonna film a little bit of this. I'm just gonna get to work, because that's all I can do. Now I'm just waiting on concrete to put in the pipes that I, or the poles that I installed, so we can start setting them up. So, check back at you in a minute. That'll be the next part. I'm gonna, gotta put some poles in front of it, lift it back up, drill enough holes to put poles behind it, and then have to concrete set everything again. So, next step. Most of them started pulling up out of the ground. This whole section just snapped off.
Thank you.
little bit of the bees, a little bit of the work. I mean,
I got you in my truck already.
Huh? Hey. Be careful. Don't swat and don't squish.
No, I'm thinking.
He's just going to sit on you. He ain't going to sting you. That was my mistake. You went up my nose and I grabbed you. You got loose your tongue.
Ready?
Yep.
Throw concrete in there before you do that. This one doesn't have a backside open.
Well, that's the end of the fence video. I got it back up. Really didn't take us that long. Once I got some help, I was able to get the last section up real quick. All I gotta do now is take off the supports, maybe dig a few more holes and put some extra post in just for to fill in the bottom. I bought the post, I'm gonna put the post in. But it's back up, serving its purpose. It's not as pretty as it was. Not that it was pretty before. So thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Comment, thumbs up, thumbs down. Y'all have a good day.